CSU Community Credit Union was chartered in 1935 by 8 employees of the John Deere Harvester Works factory in East Moline, Illinois. Today, we serve our 40,000 plus members from 8 offices. Our members own the credit union. They are our stockholders.
In 2011, DHCU recognized that we needed to put a focus in on growth. We wanted to arm our employees with the tools to grow. And what we realized was that we didn't have the communication tools that our employees needed in order to sell. Group-wise systems was clunky. We weren't able to link calendars when folks were remote. We knew that we needed to move at a quicker speed than it was capable of, to stay compliant on system and regulations and policies, procedures. Throwing one more thing, an email communications server, just puts them over the top.
I started talking with Symitar regarding the Office 365 product. My biggest concern was we had probably 13 years worth of emails in GroupWise, and we needed to migrate all those over without losing them.
As we look at technology and remote delivery of services, people working from home and having access to technology and information through personal devices, laptops, iPads, Office 365 just fits the bill perfectly.
Mobility is a key for us. With our current branch network, it's critical that individuals that are going out to the branch have the capability of accessing information immediately. Office 365 gives us substantial more tools while we're out in the field. SharePoint Online gives us the ability to bring up sale lead documents and make sure that we're contacting our members in the best way possible to leverage potential sales opportunities. We're comfortable allowing Microsoft to maintain the security platform for us so we can stay within compliance on regulations.
OneNote is one of my favorite applications within the Office product. I can use that just to keep myself organized. Link is great. The presence is wonderful. My staff is looking for a quick turnaround on something, so they're not waiting for me to get out of a meeting.
DHCU exists to improve the economic well-being of our members. One of the big benefits, personally, is it gives me the ability to spend more time with our people, with our employees, coaching and developing and provide the right service to our members. We now have a platform in place to allow us to keep up with the speed at which we're moving. Overall loan growth in the last 18 months of 35%, profitability increase of over 50% in 18 months. We're confident that not only today are we where we need to be, but as we grow and progress, the system's going to move with us.
Office 365 has given me great peace of mind. One of our best decisions I think we've made was to switch into Office 365.